Good morning, Courtauld High School students and staff. It is time for...
I'm hungry.
Oh, thank you so much.
Amazing.
I'm Nick.
I'm Alana.
And these are your video announcements.
Here's a recap of the Pink Game.
Forever and ever, you never believe. For better or worse, this is all just a dream. Whenever the pressure gets you on your knees, just take it or leave it.
Some choir members with some news to share with us.
Hi guys, we're from the Courtauld High School a cappella choir. I'm Amanda.
I'm Lucas. And this past weekend we competed at Six Flags Magic Mountain in a choir competition. We took home second place in a superior rating, which superior basically means we took home the top tier of performance. And yeah, that's this past weekend for us.
And if you guys would like to come see us perform, you can drop by the choir room on Thursday, November 17th, or on Friday, November 18th at 6 p.m. For our musical review. It's $5 without ASB and free with.
Up next, here's a few ASB kids who had a fun little trip to the animal shelter. Check it out.
Hi, my name is Alyssa.
And I'm Tatum. And today we're here at the Lancaster Animal Care Center on I and 50th because we're gonna
visit some dogs!
These dogs are all so sweet and they all need a good home.
I was just here last week and I got my new dog, Chloe. Here are some pictures.
Do you like dancing?
Do you like the Spanish culture?
Well, come to the small gym tonight from 7 to 11 for our first annual Spanish club dance.
$5 without an ASB card and $3 with.
And make sure you bring your ID and a little extra cash.
Wait, why are we doing announcements on Thursdays? Don't we usually do them Fridays?
Oh yeah! Tomorrow is Veterans Day. Make sure you guys enjoy your Friday off, but most importantly, make sure you guys thank your vets and troops for what they've done to serve for your country. Well, that's all the news we have for you today. So before we go, guess what, Milena? First person to eat that slice of pizza the fastest, go! Oh.